Let's see if we can make this pencil a little shorter.